What's up, Dame Gang? It's your boy Dame Dash, and I'm back with another video for y'all. Hey, y'all! Did you miss me? Alright, y'all, so today we have a seafood boil with flavors by Dame Dash dipping sauce right here. I have 3 king crab legs. Sponsored by Cameron Seafood. So make sure y'all click that link down below if y'all want to order y'all some seafood from Cameron's. You get $10 off. Enter the code DANGANG down below. Get your $10 off your seafood, you know? I have some shrimp here that I sauteed with a little butter and bell peppers. I have some broccoli right here that I'm going to try with this sauce. I have some potatoes, 2 potatoes, 2 ears of corn, 3 eggs, and some sausage, y'all. And today, we're drinking water. We're drinking that water, baby. I'm about to start with an egg, y'all. Ooh, the sauce hot. I hope everybody's having a great day. Hey, y'all, look. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with anyone and everyone. Let them know what we're doing. And while you're at it, head over to my new vlog channel. It's called Life with Dame Dash. The link is going to be down below. That's going to be the vlog channel for when I'm lit and turning up with my friends, hanging out, going out. Is going to be raw and uncut, you know? So, if you like vlogs, travel vlogs, and stuff like that, all of my vlogging is going to be on there. Some behind the scenes stuff. Because a lot of people are like, you should vlog. I got you. So head over to Life with Dame Dash and subscribe, y'all. Gonna do a lot of blogging. I got a vlog coming up, but I don't want to tell y'all about it. Y'all see it. Y'all see it in a minute. Y'all gonna know what I'm talking about. Right now, there's no content on there. But I got a lot coming up. Eating a potato right now. Onions. Oh man, I fell back in there. If y'all never had, look at that. My Dippin' Dash butter sauce is so good, y'all. I need to revise it a little because now I add chicken broth and it sets it off and it balances out all that butter. Seafood so fresh. Only thing I can say about their seafood is their king crab. They're not meaty. I think these are like the baby king crab. The ones from Sam's Club and Costco, they are way meatier. However, these are fresher. Probably because they are smaller. Whew. Mm.
Well, I'm about to do Tasha, what is it, volcano potato? Oh, yeah. I'm about to do that. Kinda. Take some of that potato. Some of this crab. Ooh, a bite of the sausage. And some of this pepper. Oh, I dropped some of the potato. Oh, shoot. I know this is gonna be bomb. My hand's slipping. Look at that. Y'all see that? My blog channel, y'all. I actually started another channel. It's gonna be lit. I got so much stuff in store, you just don't know, y'all. There's so much stuff, like, to the point where I can't sleep sometime at night. My mind be racing, all the ideas I have. I have to wake up. Get up, because I don't be asleep. And write it down in my phone or something. I'm mad I can't get this last piece. Here it go, here it go. Nope, that wasn't it. Alright. Sausage. Sauce so hot. Whew. Dip and dash butter sauce, y'all. Did I say we hit 35K? Because we definitely hit 35K. Corn and broccoli, my favorite two vegetables. Little pepper, What are some of the things y'all want to see videos of on my blog? What kind of vlogs y'all like? I mean, I got a few ideas, but I always want to know what y'all want to see. Y'all the family. Oh. Excuse me. Wow, look at there. Came right up out of there. Oh, I came right up out of there. Ooh. I'm starting to get full, y'all. Y'all know every time I get done doing a video, I shampoo my beard because the butter been helping it grow. But I shampoo it because it stink real bad. Butter, got the smell of funny. Man, this just stabbed the shit out of me. That's crazy. That hurt it. I gotta go get a Band-Aid. See how sharp them thorns is? One of them went right in my finger. Little hole, but I just want to cover it because I don't want any sauce or nothing to get in it. Good. It's gonna burn like hell. Yeah. I was tearing it up too. Tearing that food up. Dang, it kind of blew me. Nah, I'm not even hungry. I'm just kind of irritated. What the? This is dangerous, man. This the best meat. That's why I'll never eat it. I should go get the hammer. Hey. out of there. Man. The meat. Coming out like. Oh, look at that. It come out looking like rice. So good, man. It's worth all this trouble. I wish I had some rice right here. There you go, all in the rice. I thought about it there. What we gonna do is put some of that broccoli like that to get the sauce, right? Okay. Okay. Alright, y'all. I have spent an hour trying to get that meat out of that crab. I'm about to get up out of here, y'all. I love y'all so much. Thank you so much for watching. Y'all, we at 35K. On our way to 50. Next stop 100. Then a million. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all for watching. Please make sure y'all like, share this video, comment down below. Let me know that you're there. And make sure y'all go over to my new channel, Life with Dame Dash. And I'm going to have vlogs and all that good stuff over there, y'all. I love y'all so much. Peace.